More local coverage for you new at 5:30 tonight. Police are investigating a rollover crash in Pawtucket. This happened early this afternoon here on the corner of Benefit Street and Grand Avenue. An eyewitness at the scene tells us three people were taken to the hospital. Right now, we do not know if anyone was seriously injured or what the cause of that crash might have been.